Hi everyone, I'm Janelle Salcedo. I'm a part-time makeup artist. We are here in jobsglobal.com, located at Makati City. We are going to show you a smoky eye makeup. Just like this in picture. Hope you will enjoy it. On her face, first, wash your face. Before applying a makeup, make sure you're very clean. I use moisturizer, cream, or either a gel to moisturize their skin. I use a concealer to remove dark spot or blemishes. I use liquid foundation to even though a skin tone. I use a powder foundation to make look perfect the skin tone and look a flawless. Now, we proceed for eyebrow. First, apply in eye lower part or eyeshadow. Eyebrow. Make your own style. Then use a brush to level the eyebrow. Done for the right side. Next, in the left side. Lower part again. Make your own style. Upper part of brow. Level to the right side to the left side. I use light eyeshadow, eyebrow, because her skin type is a white. Make your own style to make perfect of eyeshadow. Make your own style on eyebrow. Then, use a brush. Now we go to smoky eye. First, use a white base. Apply all the eyeball make sure all the part of her eyes. Remove the excess. called the Park of Ibold. Level to the right side, to the left side. Use for contour. I use a dark silver. Close your eyes, please. The right side of your eye shadow. Remove the excess eye shadow. Level the dark silver on the part of an eyeball. Make sure it looks like nice and level at the same side, left side and right side. Open your eye, please. Then next, I put in a light silver. Your eyes, please. Apply gently to the model. Then next, highlight the green silver dark. Highlight in the chin of the line to make perfect smoky eye. Look at me, please. The left side. Close your eyes, please. to the right side, to the left side. Close your eyes, please. Contour to make perfect of their eyebrow. Of the eye. To center the attraction of a seeing person. Use tissue to remove the excess. It is normal for smoky eye because it's a dark, light to dark spot. Then highlight the contour to dark area. Open your eyes, please. Again, use for liquid foundation. Look at us. Conceal the excess eyeshadow. Brush then again use clean sponge. Use liquid foundation to level the skin tone of a lower part of her eye. Also, it is important to make attention in the lower part of her eye. Not only for the upper eye, left side and the right side, also the lower part of their eye. For the existing of eyeshadow, to make clean. Look at up. level the left side to the right side. Close your eyes, please. Foundation. Look at the lower part of her eyes. Right, left side. Then for right side and left side. Look at that. Base, a white base color shade. Shade in the left side to the right side to make it look perfect. Again, white base. Contour. Attach the contour on the right side. crease of the line of her line again. Remove the excess of shadow. Use again the powder foundation for final retouch of her lower eye. Powder foundation to make look good and pretty. Thank you.
eyeshadow.
The next, use for
liquid eyeliner to highlight upper eyeball. To emphasize the smoky eye of using of liquid eyeliner.
Close your eyes, please. Own style. Close your eyes. Open your eyes, please.
Close your eyes because the liquid liner is wet on the right side. Close your eyes, please. again use a powder foundation. The next step is use a blush on. For smoky eye, use a mascara. Make sure again to level the eyelashes. Level the eyelashes to the right side, to the left side. Look at me, please. Then I use to make pretty and make look fabulous, use curler on the eyelashes. Up, please. Up, please. Use for 2 minutes or a second. Depend upon on your makeup artist. On the left side. Use for a minutes or a seconds, depend on makeup artist. To make fabulous, to make perfect, to make pretty of your eyes. Close your eyes, please. Close your eyes, please. Level again the eyeliner. Again, use a powder foundation on a cheek, left and right, make perfect and level again, on a nose, on a chin. Make sure to the level of the skin, of the forehead to the chin, to make the chin and the forehead make same skin tone. Then use a blush on. For her skin tone, I use for pinkish orange on the cheek. for highlighted. To emphasize the smoky eye. Highlight the blush on only. Look at me, please. Then next step, use lip balm. Then use a lipstick. Then use a lip liner to perfect her lipstick. The use of lip lining to emphasize her pink lips. Some tips. If you have a dark eyeshadow, you must be use a light color of lips. A light pink and too dark. So, keep the contrast of her face. Then final is lip gloss. After applying a lip liner, next is lip gloss. Do not rub, maintain lip glossy. Then I use a black pencil eyeliner to emphasize a smoky eye. Again, back to the eye, look at up. Level the liner. And this is how we do a smoky eye makeup. Thank you for watching this video presented to you by JobsGlobal.com.
Again, I'm Janelle, and this is my friend and a model, Lulu. Again, thank you for watching.